Welcome to How to Use Permission Set Groups, the fourth video in the Who Sees What series. These videos provide admins the basics on visibility and data access in Salesforce. We've already learned about how to control what certain users can do using permission sets. But what if you want to assign several permission sets to different users at one time? That's where permission set groups come in. In this video, we'll show you how permission set groups differ from permission sets, and how to use them to assign permissions to users in your org. Let's review our layers of Salesforce access. Under Object Access, permission sets are aligned to tasks or functions, but individual users within a team might need to be able to perform different tasks. Permission set groups, on the other hand, are bundles of permission sets used to streamline assignments and management. They allow users to receive the combined permissions of all the permission sets in a group. And as we'll see in this video, individual permissions within the group can also be muted to allow for further customization. In our previous video, we created two permission sets for our inside sales reps. Now, let's create a permission set group so we don't have to assign the same permission sets to multiple users. First, we'll see if there's a standard permission set group already included in our org that is suitable. It doesn't look like we have one, so let's create one. We'll add internal sales reps to the label field, and the API name automatically populates. We'll include a description as well. Then click Save. In the permission sets UI, users have two options: permission sets, and combined permissions. The permission sets here are those assigned to this group to grant access to anyone who is part of this permission set group. Muting permission sets are special permission sets that let you mute unwanted permissions in existing permission sets. This functionality lets you modify existing permission sets and turn off unneeded access at the permission set group level. So, if you have a permission set that grants the ability to delete contacts, and you want to reuse that permission set for users who should not be able to delete contacts, you can create a muting permission set to mute the delete permission for anyone assigned to the permission set group. Combined permissions is a list of permissions granted by the permission sets included in the permission set group. The access is broken down by section, such as assigned apps, object settings, and so on. Each section is a read-only list of what access is granted to users assigned to this permission set group. We have our new permission set group, but no permission sets yet. We've created two for our inside sales reps, so let's add them. Click Add Permission Set. Now, let's find and select Sales Apps and Objects Access. Next, we'll find and select Transfer and Delete Leads, and click Add, then Done. We've created our permission set and permission set group. We're ready to assign everything to our users. Now, let's assign Mimi to the internal sales reps permission set group. As we've already done with our other inside sales reps, Jessica, Diego, and Lucia. Under Users, we'll find her user details and scroll down to the permission set group assignments. Click Edit Assignments. Select Internal Sales Reps and add it to the Enabled Permissions Set Groups. We'll click Save when we're done. We've assigned these permissions to everyone else in Inside Sales. We can see which users are assigned to the Permission Set Group by going to the Permission Set Group and viewing the assigned users. When we click Manage Assignments, we can see that Mimi has been added to the group along with the other sales reps. If you ever need to remove someone from a permission set group, just select them and click Delete. You can also assign users to permission set groups from this Manage Assignments page. This can be useful if you're assigning multiple users to a permission set group. Let's log in as Mimi now to verify she has the permissions we've assigned her. Let's look at her Leads tab. Mimi can delete leads, and she can transfer a lead to a new owner. The permission set group includes the sales apps and object access permission set, so we'll check contacts as well. As you can see, Mimi can also edit contacts, delete contacts, or change the owner. Easy, right? In just a few minutes, we've given these users only the permissions they needed, without changing any profiles. permission sets and permission set groups give you the flexibility and control over user permissions and access settings. To learn more about visibility and access, check out all the videos in this series. Up next, we'll dive into org-wide defaults. You can search for these topics in Salesforce Help, or come join us on the trail at trailhead.salesforce.com. Thanks for watching.